Hi everyone, hope you're doing great. I'd like to talk about leadership during pandemic. I'm ready, you're ready, let's go. Wow, have you ever thought that you're ever gonna hear about leadership during pandemic? Yes, it's real. You know, this COVID-19 has changed everything. So we cannot lead the same way and expect the same results or better results. Obviously, people's habits are changing. So leaders, they need to make a shift as well. I want to share with you three things that are going to make a difference in your leadership. Number one is being flexible. Yes, as a leader, you have people that are working from home. You have no control anymore because they are not here every day in the office. You don't see them face to face. How can you as a leader create an environment that they feel included, not excluded from this environment? How do you create as a leader the sense of urgency, the sense of communication, and sense of belonging for someone who is working from home? Think about some of the ideas, some of the things I've been doing, sending emails, sending videos, calling them, FaceTiming them, having certain Zoom meetings, but not always about business. You know, we have power hour, we have happy hours over Zoom. Not drinking, but just talking, discussing the challenges, discussing the wins, the successes, the victories, and being open to the ideas that you can stay connected. Yes, that's the key. Flexible and stay connected with people. Number two, come up with new ways of doing business so you have something to share with your team members, because they're going to do the same thing from home. What are some of the areas your employees, your team members need to change to improve? One of the areas we have changed is the sales process over different platforms, online platforms, Skype, Zoom, FaceTime. But it's not the same as when we are sitting one-on-one with people. So we have come up with new presentations, new processes and procedures. And number three, as a leader, is what are you going to do to add more value to your customers? Yes, what are the new products that they need? Because we covered the fact being flexible, stay connected with employee and your team members, give them the tools and trainings they need. Now, how are you adding value to your customers more than before? How can we improve and exceed expectations serving our customers? Some of the ideas I want to share with you. We are contacting every single customer and telling them we are an essential business and we are here to serve them. They are all very grateful. They appreciate the fact that we're even reaching out to see how they are doing. I mean, that's just fantastic, right? You know, sending them cards. Just staying connected with your customers is as important as staying connected with your team members and employees. So let me recap here. It's about flexibility, creativity, and staying connected. Thanks so much. God bless. Stay connected and stay positive. Take care. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel. Yes, it's all about leadership. And if you like the content, if you love the content, subscribe to my channel so I send you a video every single day to keep you in the loop. Thanks so much and God bless.